in my school, a boy was there who was like misbehaving with every girl and all. My name is Nirali. Hi. The boy in the school was every day misbehaving with the girls. Any bag on a bench, which he was supposed to sit. He was like, वो हमेशा फेंक देता था पीछे और something like that. और वो अपनी बेंच पे बैठ जाता था. And I was really like feeling very rude or something like that. कि उसको वही बेंच क्यों चाहिए? Why he can't adjust with any other benches or not? So what I did, one day I go early in the morning. Before he reached to this class, I went and with the yellow chalk I like rubbed on the bench. Yellow chalk से पूरा bench मैंने spoil out कर दिया. Then I kept the newspapers and my bag on there. On that bench, the boy came. उसको like जैसे ही वो rose करता था, दूसरों की bags उठा के फेंक देता था और something like that. तो उसने वैसे ही किया. मेरी bag थी वहाँ पे. He just like मेरा bag उठाया and he threw it away. और newspapers थे वो newspapers हटाया और वो वहीं पे बैठ गया. And all the yellow like मैंने chalk से जो rubber किया था उसकी pant पे लग गया and was like. फिर वही वो उसने black pant पहनी थी. वो black pant लेके वो पूरी college में घूमा. It was like making a good fun of a boy. I think next time वो वैसा नहीं करेगा. उसे adjust करना पड़ेगा class के other students के साथ.